Right. What am I doing here?
Do you know what kind of haircut we're doing today?
I have no idea what's gonna happen today, but all I know is that we're going there, it's expensive, it's money out of my pocket, and I think Alice is just gonna choose what haircut I get. I hope he doesn't hit me. Fuck it.
Okay, I'm going to show you some photos of what we're gonna get today.
Completely bald, no mustache, no beard.
This is what we're actually getting today.
This? Is this real?
Yes, that's what we're getting today.
Wait, is that like actually real?
Yes. Do you know what it's called?
It looks like a Korean haircut, but I wonder how much work they had to put to make this. This does look pretty good though.
Now I'm going to show you the outfits.
Okay. The outfits.
Do you know what style this is?
This looks, I don't know how to describe it. It looks nice. Generic also.
Do you know why we're doing the style today?
No. I think probably for my Instagram photos, honestly.
This style is very popular amongst young men.
Oh my god. What is it called?
It's called E-boy.
E-boy. I'm not an E-boy.
When you're on Tinder, you can get a lot of girls with this style. And that's why we're doing it.
Oh god.
We're also gonna get you some tattoos. Say hello to the stream, Alex. It's your stream. It's your stream, bro.
I don't like them.
Alright.
Yo.
What?
Hi, Alex stream. This is my stream now. Hey. I wanna kiss you, Twitch chat. Mwah. Guys, why is Alice wearing a jacket in the middle of fucking
That is
October?
True.
Any explanation in Twitch chat?
Because the weather said it was gonna get chilly at night.
Yeah.
Alright, show them the outfit, Nemesis.
What's up?
Look at
this. Oh, look at that.
Look at this. Now, if any fine young women are looking for a wandering backpacker from Europe who plays a children's video game
check
for a living.
Check the backpack.
Challenger.
Oh, shit. Here he comes.
Oh, that's the boy. You turn it around.
Comes.
Look at him. Oh,
he's coming,
shit.
He's coming.
Dan, how are you?
I'm all right.
What's up?
Good stuff.
Yeah. Alright, okay.
Go in.
Go to. Alright. Right. This is where we're going, by the way. Alright, let's go. Holy shit, this is weird, champ. So awkward. Alright, guys, I'll show you what Nemesis is getting today.
No, don't.
Oh! He's putting on that silk drip. Wait, this is actually kind of crazy. Are we allowed to come?
I don't know. Who goes with us?
Let's go.
This is kind of weird, just... Alright. Nemesis.
What's up?
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good. What is Twitch saying?
Someone said this is your first shower in a year, bro. So we're doing a full makeover today. Outfit and all. See, where's LS? Wait, I'm gonna go to LS real quick.
Okay.
Everyone wants to see LS.
What?
How are you feeling?
I'm literally reading a Cosmopolitan. You know that?
It's just a fashion magazine.
Okay. He's in the closet, 100%. 100% in the closet.
I'm not
honestly.
Gay.
He made more comments on men on Tinder than he did on the women, Dan.
Oh my
I
God.
Swear
Dude, I'm not gay.
Well,
I just...
Fine, Tim, don't worry.
I just know what is attractive. Oh, Nemesis, you're done.
Just gonna dry your hair.
Alright, we're gonna dry your hair now. So, they're gonna cut his hair. I feel like Nemesis is gonna look really good.
Yeah.
Oh, it's starting.
Oh no.
Little did he know, it's a prank video, not a makeover video. Do you like your current hairstyle?
No. I like this hairstyle.
The one that we're getting?
Right now, the one I have right now.
Oh, really? Right now, the haircut is $40, and then...
Yeah, like, yours like $40.
And then, the makeup is what?
It's like 80.
80?
Yeah.
Holy... Wait, Nemesis, today we're gonna make a new Tinder profile for you.
Yeah.
This is actually a banger. Oh, wait, you actually look so good. Looks like we're kinda close. Being finished. They just keep saying that you look good.
Really?
Yeah. And also they keep saying you look too serious.
He looks like Elvis.
Oh no.
That's true, he does look like Elvis. He's actually getting groomed. Wait. Hmm? What if we get copyright striked from the music?
If it's Korean music, you can't.
I don't know, man. I hear English.
He looks completely different.
Shut up.
Wait, you honestly look completely different. And then after this, he's going to get makeup. And then we're going to change his outfit. Full makeover. He's going to look like a new man. Reckless cosplay. How do you feel about that?
No.
Did you just slick back your hair?
No, because he's more handsome than me.
Reckless more he's handsome? More... Nah. Look at you.
For sure.
You got a different kind of handsome.
No.
No, that's how it works. That's true. Mm. Like, you're the guy that the girls take home to their dads. And Reckless, you know, that guy's, they don't take him home.
I disagree.
You disagree?
Yeah.
Wait, look at me. Move your face. Dude, you're so cute! Oh my god.
Shut up, man.
I'm not kidding. You're honestly good looking.
Shut up.
I'm not gay, chat. I swear I'm not gay. Cute blowers, weird. Nemesis, have you ever had two people blowing you? Can we get an answer or what? Never mind. It's fine.
Oh, yeah. Up, go up, up, up.
Can we go with him?
Yeah, go
with him. Okay. Yeah, you should go. Okay, so now we're gonna do his makeup and then they're gonna style his hair after. Alright, they told me to ask again, have you ever had two people blowing you?
No.
No? Are you sure?
I think so. Two people.
Two people, yeah.
No,
are you saying you've had three people?
Okay, I had two before. But...
Two? Wait, what? Wait, you genuinely had? I was just kidding.
Wait, two people blowing me, right?
No, I said blowing you.
Blowing you. No, I
don't. Holy shit. Do you know anything about makeup, Nemesis?
No.
Do you know what they're doing to you right now?
No.
Do you?
No. I lost my...
Why are you staring at the mirror like that, Nemesis? You look so mad. Oh. She's got the brushes out now. It's time for the real transformation now.
He's becoming a K-pop model sex machine. Someone said Vladimir cosplay.
What are we getting ready for? Nothing.
Nothing. He's getting his haircut anyway, but I think the original plan was he was going to get photos taken, right?
Yeah.
Push that in.
Prestige edition.
He's trying not to laugh. He does this thing where he like intentionally tries not to laugh even though he wants to laugh. Like right now he's doing it. He's technically grinning inside. He's gonna laugh, but he doesn't want to. Now he's like trying to close his eyes so he can focus, right? I mean, it's yeah, exactly, right?
Read him like a freaking book.
Like, come on. Like, honestly, come on.
Alright, you're done.
You're done?
Don't wear your mask. Because you have that makeup on. Yeah. Alright, let's go downstairs, Lemon.
Oh, shit. Damn, look at those broad shoulders. This is it.
Where are we going now?
Downstairs.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Wait, no, it's just look at me. Look at me? Okay. He's too good for us now. He doesn't even want to look at us anymore.
Damn.
Oh, shit.
All right, let's go.
Oh, they're giving you a part. How do you feel about your looks right now, Nemesis?
Cut the video.
Oh, yeah. Here it comes. This is where it gets good. Oh, okay. Oh, they're giving you the curl at the front. That's the final touch right there. Oh, yeah. Alright, look at me. Yeah, that's the angle right there. Holy shit. Do you want to create an OnlyFans after this? Are you sure?
No.
Everyone in chat said they would buy.
No. This is only done once in my life, never again.
Done once? Come on.
Never once, never again. Thank you.
Finish. Alright. Take off the robe. Yeah. Alright, are you ready? Oh, yeah.
Can I put the mask on or not yet?
Yeah, you put the mask on.
Yeah, you can put the mask on. They want a after photo.
Oh my god.
Can you take off your mask for a little bit or something?
Yeah.
Wonderful. He is awful at taking a photo.
Dude, you need to strike a pose. Like, look, you're dead.
No, that's how you make it natural, yeah.
Oh my. Bates Motel.
Yeah, you hello.
Do you have cash?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, okay.
Show me how much it is, dude.
120.
120. Holy shit.
Two orange, two green.
I don't have greens.
Holy shit. That's how we get robbed right there. Oh my god. You look really good from the back.
Back into the inferno.
That was something.
What?
Holy moly.
Alright, how did you feel about that, Nemesis?
I don't know how to feel, man. What the hell is this? Huh?
You look good, no?
I don't know, do I?
You shaved like 5 years off your appearance.
True.
That's true, actually.
You look like a albino Ophelios.
People are saying I look like Malice, I don't know.
Alright, let's get some outfits. Just one outfit, I mean.
Well, okay, so we can't stream inside the designer, or like the...
We don't need to go to a designer place.
I do.
We can just go to like an overall store.
No, I only like... I mean, if I go to Lotte Tower, I only go to the...
No, no, it's for Nemesis, not you, though.
Dan, can you send me right now?
Yeah, but why the hell would we go to Lotte Tower if we're just gonna go to a generic clothing store?
Because they have everything else.
Yeah.
What?
Is that the right one?
Okay.
What?
I look like a fucking meme.
A meme?
You don't look like a meme. You look good.
Yeah, you look good.
I look like a fucking meme.
You just mean.
I miss my old haircut already.
No, you don't.
Could I carry it or?
You wanna carry it?
Should I carry the stick? Yeah, I mean, then put front camera.
Wait, but like, you got to switch the way.
Oh, wait.
There you go.
No, oh. Do I need to carry the backpack?
No.
Okay, how do we walk then? What? This is not gonna work.
Just hold it like this, no? I don't know.
Wait, is this normal?
Oh shit, it's broken.
Whatever.
Oh, it's fine now.
Let's just go. Okay, my haircut's terrible. Anything else we have to talk about, chat? Are you okay?
So what are we doing?
We're just gonna get him some clothes.
I don't need them, I don't care really.
No. Oh, finally.
You have to close the door? Should I hold it?
Yeah. Lemon got reworked.
What? Honestly, that girl was so smart, the one that did the hair.
Oh, you calling her cute?
Alright, now that you're good looking, Nemesis.
Yeah.
It's time for you to explain what you like in women, because I don't understand.
Shut the hell up.
You explain what you like, Nemesis.
So what is it? Tits or ass? Is that the question?
Oh god.
Alright, let's start with the simple question, yeah.
That's
tits,
so stupid.
Tits, ass, and thighs. Let's just go down the list.
What? Why would thighs be there and why do you...
What do you mean? Thighs is definitely
why
there.
Why do you have to choose one when you can have both?
Okay.
Oh my god.
Who do you think you are?
No, actually, even if you would ask me, I can't explain it with words. I can't. There's some girls I will like when I see and some I won't.
So amaranth?
No.
What?
Whoa!
Cut the video.
Okay, let's use people that we all know then.
No.
How about Ari?
Who?
Ari.
League of Legends champs?
Yeah, League of Legends champs. Ari.
Come on, that's that's so stupid.
Ari.
She doesn't look like a real person.
Come on. Okay.
Her boobs.
Okay. What the fuck? Okay, how about Kaisa?
But she's not a real person either.
Oh my god. Alright, Annie. Monka W.
What?
She's the closest to a
banned.
Real person that we're getting.
What the fuck is that question?
I'm gonna get banned right now.
Annie Monka W? What do you mean? I'm not gay. Please, I'm honestly not gay.
Kev is in denial.
I'm not gay, I swear.
He's absolutely in denial.
I like women.
Yeah.
Yeah, me too.
Nemesis, didn't you say you can have Max naked in your room?
Wait, what?
Yeah, what was that? That was really weird.
I didn't understand.
You said that you can have, like, you can be naked in your room, so you invited Max.
Oh, I invited Max? Yeah, for him I would go naked. Yeah?
What?
So for Harry Potter.
Come on, huh? He's pretty good looking.
Is that the Chamber of Secrets?
Wait, all of a sudden you're opening up to Max, huh?
Is that the Chamber of Secrets?
He's cute, no?
Alright. Okay.
Nothing wrong with admitting that.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder what Max thinks of my haircut.
I like it.
Nemesis is awfully concerned with Max's thoughts.
Yeah.
I'm too fucking fat.
Oh, last place. Not now. Problem is, like, when I go to shower and I wash this all off, it's like...
Well, it's only for a day. It's
I'm gonna look terrible.
You're gonna go from, like, a... You're gonna go from like
a five to a two to a one.
like a three to a one,
yeah.
A three?
Yeah, a three. I think a three is fair.
I feel like four is fair.
Four?
I think four. Wait, not even to pin on Nemesis again.
I swear he's in the closet.
Dude.
He might not wanna come out, so you're gonna need to go in.
That's always, you know?
It's one of my mottos. Fine.
Nemesis is still checking himself out. What the fuck?
No, I'm staring at my chat.
Nemesis, your eyes are really big. You have cute eyes.
He's fucking dude. You just say the truth. Shit.
Yeah.
Dude, he was like panicking. He thought no one was paying.
Redmond's finally go outside. IRL stream.
Yeah, first time outside, guys. Worst cameraman ever. Sorry.
Look at this guy. 80 degrees outside. This guy's wearing a fucking jacket.
This guy.
Black leather jacket.
Honestly, I'm fucking burning right now. I'm gonna get sunburned.
Oh, so nice.
Ooh, look at this.
Why does Alice think he's fucking Superman?
Look at that.
This is a nice place.
Oh, is this?
Face cam now.
Oh, face cam. Kiss me. I don't kiss you. Kidding me? Only the lucky people get a kiss.
Alright, we're going into H&M. Alright, what are we looking for? We're looking for this.
What?
We get this, right? And then, definitely not that. What the fuck?
You get Cookie Mouse here.
Oh, here they are. Maybe this one?
Mickey Mouse. This is Alice when he does the voice, guys.
Alright, we need... Let's just choose an outfit quick.
I think that one's really good for you. I think you could definitely wear that one. Take a photo for Tinder. All the girls are gonna, you know? They're gonna get wet. Like the water park at Disneyland.
There's no way these pants will fit me. These are like half pants, no? They wouldn't even go all the way.
Yeah, they're not supposed to go. So just find one your size.
Really?
Yeah, find one your size.
There's one this way, there's some more.
Okay, let's check more.
Get him a chain too.
Yeah, we need a chain. Oh, this is perfect.
Oh no.
This is perfect. Oh no. Shit. How much are these?
No.
$12? Oh yeah.
Shit like this?
Probably this one. This one is probably the move.
Guys.
Yeah, that's it. Okay, let's get this. No. It's probably this one. The key to your heart. I'm the key to your heart, girl. I love you. Type shit.
Right? Put this back. Oh, like this. Oh, no. It's like this. Yo. Put something like this.
Oh, you want shorts?
They're swimming trunks.
Oh, they're swimming?
Yeah.
Okay. I have no idea.
You can try something on.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna pick out an outfit for you and just try it on. Come here, Nemesis. Hold this. Wait, Nemesis, pick one that's your size.
This one doesn't fit.
No, it'll fit.
Why this one?
It's the perfect look that I'm looking for.
What do you think, Alice?
No.
I think so. No.
What do you mean, no? This is the move.
No, it's right for me.
Oh my god. What are we gonna buy then? Swimming trunks?
Oh, here's a color that you like from here and something straight from here.
What? Then... This is. What is this? This is like a jacket, Loki.
No, no, it's just. For sure.
I have no color taste.
No, try this color.
Pink?
Yeah, try it.
You gotta be kidding me. Okay, what about pants?
Okay, pants.
But this doesn't like this looks so similar, no? It looks it's the same.
Yeah, it's the same but different colors, but I guess that's fine.
It's just the color like to try on the
Can
color.
We just choose one only or do we need both?
Try them on both.
If we're gonna get this type of color, we need to get different colored pants.
What pants?
I
think Alice is choosing pants.
Alright Alice, choose some pants for him. This is so scuffed. Oh my god, he's gonna look like an old man. Are you choosing one for him, Alice? Okay. Yo, that looks good.
That looks okay.
Wait, are you getting like this khaki color for him?
I think it's not for me.
Oh, he's buying for himself. Okay.
Oh, it's for himself.
Yeah. All right, wait. I'm gonna here. You hold the wait. Hold the camera. I'm gonna.
Careful.
I'm gonna get an outfit for you.
I can hold the camera if you give me.
Do you want this kind of look?
I don't know. I think I have any idea what I'm doing.
He has no idea what he's doing.
You can't wear either of these two colors.
Okay.
Your hair.
Bye.
Alright, so both Tuv and Ellis are picking out outfits for him.
The fight, the battle.
Yeah. It's the 1v1. This is what Tuv has. Yeah.
I mean, alternatively, you can wear white if you want. Do you want to wear white?
As a fashion grad, this is making me ill.
Alice and Nemesis don't know. What the hell?
Take Tuv stuff.
Some of the comments are just crazy.
I know. Take navy or light.
That's literally what I said.
Yeah.
No, he doesn't take light, you fucking straight man. Jesus.
Okay, here, wear this.
What do you mean?
Wear.
This too.
Huh?
No
way.
Try it on.
Please, you have to.
At least try it on. If you don't like it, you can just leave it.
Yeah.
But then I have to try it and retry it.
That's the whole point of a makeover,
that's
dude.
That's the point. Okay.
Just let me know when you're done. Yeah, he needs like a... He needs a kid-sized pants. He needs a Happy Meal. Let me know when you're done. Do you not know how to put...
It's too long. It falls off, so I have to hold it.
Okay.
Oh, what the?
Yo, it's too big. This.
Yeah.
Way too big.
Wait. Wait.
That's terrible.
Go back.
Are you about
back?
To fucking kneel to a
monster?
What the? You're terrible.
I think it's sad.
Here,
oh my god.
Do either this and this.
Yeah. Alright, try it.
You can mix one more, I think.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. You can mix this shirt with both pants, but the white only goes with this.
Holy shit. Yo, I did Nemesis 30.
The issue is that they don't have anything in his size.
Yeah, he's a bit too skinny. Oh wait, this works! Finally, we found some good pants for him.
Pants have to be one size bigger.
Huh?
Pants have to be bigger.
What? No,
they're
it's fine.
That way.
That's fine.
I can barely put them on. Like,
yes,
barely.
That's normal. Yeah,
that's,
really?
Yeah they're skinny. Yeah.
They're skinny.
Unbutton a few. Unbutton a few, bro.
What?
On the top.
No.
You got unbutton.
No, it's fine. It's fine.
Unbutton.
What
okay, are you?
Try the other one.
This is not an interview.
The white and beige.
White and beige. Brown.
Yeah. The other combo.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, the other combo.
Jesus.
Oh.
Okay. I think it's our worst.
The other one looked better.
That one's better.
Yeah.
I think you're white. Roll up the sleeve. You know how?
Sheesh.
It's terrible.
Okay. I like the other one. The other one is better, yeah.
I think the pants are okay.
No.
Yeah, just choose the other one, yeah. We need to get him a chain. We need to get him some ice. Please.
Proper place. Not this fake garbage.
No, it's good because it's fake.
No. You go to a real place.
No, you don't need a real chain.
You do.
You just need it for the look. So boring, guys. Nemesis, just change back. Hurry up. We gotta go 2-1. What do you mean you can't? Are you good, Nemesis? What do you not know how to do? Do you not know how to button in your shirt?
Oh, okay.
Oh.
It took a long time to do this. Okay. It's not even perfectly buttoned back.
Nice. Which ones are you gonna take?
He's gonna take the this one.
So that one.
This one, right?
And blue pants.
No, the black pants.
Oh yeah, the blacker one.
This one, right? Wait, this one too.
No, we're not taking that. Oh. Yep. Now we have to buy it. With that shirt, you become a true sex monster.
Sex machine.
Delusion. That's the only way to call it. Delusion.
He just gives him a whole bunch of pills.
There's nothing that says
I mean, they all have prices on it, you know?
He doesn't even count. He's like, here. Here's like a wad of cash. And just hope that it works out. He's the type of person that'll get scammed if he just by himself.
True.
See, people that said, I didn't get scammed once yet, they're obviously getting scammed.
Sure, they don't know if they're getting scammed or not.
Exactly.
Do you like the outfits that you got?
I only got one.
Well, I know. I meant, do you like the outfit?
Yeah, I do.
Nice. You realize that you pay for next clothes too.
Oh yeah, you paid for Alice's clothes.
Yeah.
Yeah, he bought swim trunks for the hot tub stream. All right, Nemesis, we gotta go back to face cam.
Really?
Yeah.
Do I have to hold it?
Yeah, you can hold it. I'll hold the clothes for you.
Okay.
You can just talk to stream.
Yeah. My hair is getting a bit ruined.
Alright, we can go.
Time?
4:40.
No, we gotta go.
Yeah. All right, guys. We'll show you.
Wow, Hollister's in Korea.
The full outfit.
Right, how?
We'll show you the full outfit
on, like,
on YouTube channel. On Nemesis' YouTube channel.
Yeah, as well.
It will also be on his Instagram. Plug your Instagram.
Yeah. Follow my Instagram and DM me if you're a hot single girl. Okay, cut!
Okay, no.
So, how are you feeling today, Nemesis?
I'm feeling great.
How do you feel about your clothes?
I think the clothes fit me. They look nice. I finally have clothes to go to a party, but I'm not going to a party anyway. As for the hair, it's never gonna be like this again. Tomorrow, or like, I guess after this video, when I shower, it's gonna all go down flat, and then it's never gonna look like this again, because I don't have any products for hair. So this is a one-time only look.
How was the salon experience?
Didn't expect it to finish that fast. I think the makeup, when I was getting the makeup, I felt like the lady was like trying to speedrun it, honestly. She, I mean, kind of, like a bit maybe. But the hairstylist was much nicer. I think she actually genuinely cared. She was actually like truly a professional. I enjoyed the experience.
How was the stream today?
The stream was a bit messy because we didn't know what the fuck we were doing, but other than that, I think it went well for the first time. Thank you all for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. It was one of a kind experience. I don't know if I'm ever doing something like this again. Obviously, RL content, I haven't done much, I'm exploring it now. If you like this type of videos, make sure to tell me in the comments. Make sure to share it with your friends and family to see the superstar. Also, I'm reaching 100k subs on YouTube soon, so maybe a special video for 100k subs.
Where's the special video?
I don't know, I have to make up something.
It was a gist.
Type in the comments. Thank you all for watching. Nemesis signing off.